Edward the Confessor was in awe. As a token of his gratitude, he gave Wilberg his own sword. Bastard's cheeks were shaking with joy like a little boy's jowls. I think in this act, Wilberg saw something paternal. He was ready to move mountains for the king, and soon Edward's army was ready. If it wasn't for one very small detail. Supplies from the royal armory were delayed, and without the right weapons, Edward had a ghost of a chance in defeating me. Someone must have made it to Peterbury to hustle the smiths. Someone trusted by the king, and foolish enough to be at the king's beck and call. Wilberg of Normandy hit the road again.
Yeah. Well.
Finally, this is the manufacturer. Now I need to find out why it stopped sending the supplies.
Well, I guess you will not like it. Let's go.
No time to waste.
So, we've just got Wilberg.
Over here, quickly! They are coming!
In the name of King Edward, who are you?
I'm Ian. I live in the village nearby.
Let's go.
I recognized your armor.
Oh boy.
I'm a humble servant of King Edward. Our village was attacked by Godwin's warriors a few days ago. They captured our workshops and enslaved our warriors.
King Edward needs these armors at any cost. We need to fight back and reclaim the manufacturer.
Come with me to the village. We should talk in a safer place.
Let's move.
We have quite an army over here. Alright, just as long as I avoid the torch. Come on! I am in no position to fight this horde of troops. You know,
no time to waste.
This Godwin must have quite
we will win.
The legion. Alright.
We won't sneak past them unnoticed. Let me drag their attention. You go and hide in the forest just south of the village. We'll meet there.
Help me! I've seen enemy soldiers sneaking around our manufacturer!
Alright, once that's done, I'll take Wilberg. There we go. Let's go. So there's two villages on this map. Doesn't seem to be a really big map. Alright, let's go. That's how easy it was. Alright, just wait. Alright, he is coming. Ian is coming. We've got Huskarls patrolling this area. They've got spear guards. Oh no.
Always sharp. There.
Okay. So they didn't attack me.
On my way.
Well, we need to take this place.
I'm glad you made it. Look, I think I can convince the villagers to start a rebellion if you free our soldiers and kids. They are imprisoned in the barn nearby.
Alright then.
We must do something about their tower in the village. I will drag some hay carts to it. As soon as I see you and the warriors, I'll raise the alarm in the village. Good luck.
Going.
And obviously that will work. That's quite a lot of units.
This is the barn. I must find a way to free the prisoners. Maybe there's something nearby that catches their attention.
We will win!
Go. To battle! This way. To battle! No time to waste. I need to get to the barn and free those people. They will lose! On my way. To battle!
Thank you, whoever you are. Some of us must stay here to protect the children, but others will join you. Let's fight back.
Advance at speed.
Going.
Grab your weapons. Advance at speed.
Set it on fire! We're taking it!
Kill every last one of them!
Advance at speed.
Charge the enemy!
Speed is up.
Well, I think Ian isn't as great.
Finally back in our hands. We are grateful.
We made it! Now we can focus on our main goal and reclaim our manufacture. King Edward needs his supplies. We can attack the manufacturer using the back gate. Workers use it sometimes, but first, we should rest a while and rebuild the village.
Alright, so we've gotten a base and a village to build. Alright, first we'll clear this farm.
Speed is up.
Alright.
Let's go.
Now first, we need to secure these resources.
Line up, spearmen. Advance at speed. Line up, spearmen.
Leave none standing!
Why not? Spearmen.
Charge the enemy!
Holy shot.
Line up, spearmen!
Right!
Alright, these spearmen should be able to get to rank 2, no problem. Alright, so we need to destroy
this way,
any enemy that might be here.
Advance at speed.
Thing is, I don't see anyone over here.
Spears up. Advance at speed. It looks like a good place to hide. Spears are near. We can set up an ambush here.
So let's just go for this one.
Infantry, keep it up. Infantry.
infantry!
Okay.
They are attacking us!
Line up. Make will work.
Beat them!
Infantry!
Move back! They have a gun!
Spears up!
Spearmen reassemble! Leave none standing!
Well, that should be enough.
Infantry. Right,
let's flank them.
We've gained some experience. Grab your weapon.
My weapon is ready.
Food is abundant, so that shouldn't be a problem. There we go.
Infantry!
No time to waste.
Alright, we charge. Alright, the shieldmen have been broken through. Now we just need to deal with those archers and then the lumbermen. They'll be secure.
Shields! Keep it out! For the king! Spears under fire!
Great! Finally, we secured all the resources.
I'm afraid not. We are under siege now. Alright, they will not fire at will, because firing at will will just get a lot of my units killed. Let's go for that camp. And then we'll advance over there. Okay. There's a... Yep, and that was unfortunate.
Grab your weapons.
Bears on me! Bears on me!
Same squad.
Alright, we've... The battle for the resources continues. It will not end anytime soon. The truth of the matter is I need iron.
Check on those drones. Grab your weapons. They will crumble. Check on those ropes. Check on those ropes.
Withdraw!
Well, I need some longbow, man. How much is clear? Maybe... Wait, I already have a blacksmith, but where is it? Neither. Alright, that should be enough to break through. We've got the resources. I might get another Steelman. Get another tent up whenever I get that lumber. Which I will soon. Okay, that's my entrance. Okay, these guys will crumble soon enough. Once they do, we'll take over the village.
Ready as always.
is ready.
All right, we're almost good to go. And these guys are almost good to go. Alright, let's get to another house.
Spearmen reassemble!
Line up, spearmen. Advance at speed.
Infantry!
Okay. It's done. Get some longbowmen, increase their HP.
Check on those ropes.
There's still a lot of units available there. A lot more than I thought there would be. Oh, yeah.
Shoot, man! Move, move!
Siege weapons ready for use.
Spears on me. Infantry!
Oh, no, it's getting better!
They will crumble.
Alright, that's done. The archers have been destroyed. And we can take back this.
Behold! Our scout is coming!
Spearmen! Casualties replaced!
Shields back at full strength!
I saw Godwin's troops headed this way. Get ready!
Grab your weapons, men! The traitors are moving here!
Shield men!
On the double!
Arrows! Okay, I should be able to get to technology level 3. Let me get another long.
Bows! I'm here. Infantry! Shields!
Here. Grab your weapons. Caution. See, weapons ready for use.
Fire!
On the double!
Always sharp.
Check on the drones.
You told us to wait.
Holy hell, these guys are not gonna give up, huh?
Wait.
Advance at speed. Attacking out of the ground.
Attack!
I'm an arrow ready.
On the double!
Attack! I'm an arrow ready.
Ready as always!
Alright, this is a good position from which to bombard the enemy. Alright, I don't know what else the game would expect of me. Either way, I'm going to advance back there at the patch, the farm patch, and I'll hold it.
I will personally inform the king that the armors will arrive on time.
Alright, so the forges have been secured again. Costin signing up.